news and them interviews.
Yeah, college me and TV you should choose. All of my crew that just hear me now. Oh yeah,
this is entertainment. So you wanna get up and make your statement.
The right start and it's full of enjoyment. Manifest your excitement.
Frightened my dread. No kind of privacy, nothing. Shucks, my bad. I guess I'll eat. Anyway, gotta welcome you all, of course, to NADAP's College Mania TV. I'm very tired, exhausted, and a long night. Junior K, the University Prince. And in today's show, as usual, a lot of exciting things, discussions. Everything, the usual, the same thing like last week, but probably a little better. So I mean, you all are kind of tired, so excuse me. So we're gonna hear what they had to say in the chat room. When we get back, I might be better tired to deal with you all. Alright, let's see what was discussed in this week's chat room.
So this week's chat room, we're vibing with you guys out of the SYGC crew. Alright, we're on campus, UWE, St. Augustine, an area where, I mean, a lot of things happen that the public don't really know, especially when it comes to crime and, you know, rape, issues of that nature. So, we're gonna deal with these guys, the men, who really have the word on the ground, they have the eye out there, and of course, the air. So, I'm gonna trade to my boy 50, talk to me. I mean, a lot of things happening, and people just don't know, people don't really know, you know?
Yeah, well, I mean, on campus, you're gonna see the nice life. You're gonna see the daylight, the nightlife. But there's a lot of things that goes on. And when the sun goes down, you know that we ain't really proud of. In terms of the security. Security is not the best. You understand, Kara?
In terms of what, the amount of security. I think there's a mobile force now.
I wouldn't say the amount of security, but I would say like
their methods.
Their methods. Yeah. You know. Yeah, yeah. You is a big compound and I mean everybody is like You're gonna need to cover the whole compound if you're trying to secure the students, and I don't really see the security covering the whole compound.
I mean, between us, I kind of fed up with these stories. I sure everybody here have at least two or three stories about a friend, a neighbor, a classmate, or somebody who was attacked, raped, or some kind of thing. Something, Marvin, you have anything to tell us? I mean, you always out there.
Yeah, well, you know, I think like just some time ago, right after the of the curfew.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's that some girls almost got raped in the back.
That's up by spec.
Yes,
I heard that.
Yeah, you know. I thought not like on campus really, you know, because we sound like supposed to have security around the compound as well. And I don't like that because our apartments all over. You know, supposed to be watching all the students, you know, watching the places and things where they live, you know. And I didn't like that.
Car theft is our next big thing.
Kashi,
do you have anything, any
kind of
experience you could share with us about any stories you heard or anything at all?
Well, at the end of the day, all I'm saying is that the campus is very big and everybody, it's not just on the campus, man. Everybody should try and make an effort. I've got in themselves to know that, you know, it's how them things going on. You understand that? By being conscious of your surroundings, you'll be able to help with exactly what, you know? To be able to like fight out against it in a kind of way by being conscious and knowing what to do and what not to do. Mm-hmm.
You need to develop a kind of a level of street sense.
Yeah, instinct in there.
Yeah, for me. No, I know you have something to say. You always have something to say. Talk to me in terms of rape, car theft, apartments being broken into. Any stories to share?
Men neighbors?
Ah?
Mentioned men neighbors?
No, yet, nah, yet, nah. No, I mentioned already.
Alright, well. I come in by gate boy. A man pull up in the car, just to. As soon as he jump out, about 2 seconds after, a man jump back in the same car and roll up in the man car. Just to.
So he left the car or with the keys in the car.
No, jump out. A man just slide in and gone.
How long for that?
About the end of last
time. No. You all might agree with me that near exam time, near carnival time, and the beginning of every semester, we tend to see the prevalence of these things happening. Well, it increases significantly.
Well, that is when the school have a lot of activities going on. So people tend to target the surroundings as more than later around semester, mid semester, you understand? So they stay well, be more vulnerable because around them time is anybody who walk in on campus. They're checking for ID, nothing, so you understand?
No, but generally I don't think they really make a big issue whether they have IDs or not. Anybody can walk in.
I'm
gonna tell you,
that I
and they say it on TV. You know, I mean, it's all good, but that's just an example of how risky it is, and I think this is something that the authorities need to deal with. You know, ASAP, because people will have that gunpoint outside my apartment. I don't want to say where it is, but let's just say it's very near from here twice. You know, personal friends of mine had friends that were raped several times. Looks like that people passing in front of the camera. There's each chat room, not very formal, so the meter. Right, so fellas, closing words quickly to the students. I mean, any kind of security tips, advice, anything at all?
Well, to the students, I'll just basically say try to be safe. Try to look left, right, up, down, sideways, wherever you can. Just cast your eyes on your surroundings. Don't look out for any suspicious cars when you're going home, because I know it's study time, actually it's matter time right now, yeah. So a lot of people are doing overnighters. And robberies happen late in the night, early in the morning. You know, so they're not particular
time.
Any day, you know. Secure your laptops, your iPhones, whatever. You know, yeah, fine. Just be safe, you know. Look out for yourself.
Simple as it gets. All right, so protect yourself. This has been another edition of the Chatting NADAPS College Mania TV.
2021, 2022, 2023. And I could go like that the whole day. But guess what? Feeling fit, feeling healthy, and I'm not on drugs. Alright, this is NADAPS College Mania TV. We just heard what those students had to say inside this week's chat room. What are your views, your opinions? You agree with them? You disagree? Send me a text message. You can also send me a BBM messenger. Follow us on Twitter. All the information right below there to the bottom of the screen is running right now. Alright, so gonna have my breakfast, preferably cereal and a fruit, etc., etc. Then we're gonna take a short commercial break. When we come back, the bacchanal continues.